Candles and be seated.
We place upon your table a gleaming cloth of white, the weaving of our stories, the fabric of our dreams of those before us, the ancient hopeful cries, the promise of our future, our needing and our nurture lie here before our eyes. We come to your feast, we come to your feast with the fruit. Grain by which we're fed, we come to taste the presence of Him on whom we feed, to strengthen and connect us, to challenge and correct us, to love in word and deed. We place upon your table a simple cup of wine, of human labor, the gift of sun and vine. We come to taste the presence of Him we claim as Lord. He's dying and He's living, He's leading and He's giving His loving cup outpoured. We come to your feet. We pause within our quest. We stand beside our neighbors. We name the stranger guest. The feast is spread before us. You bid us come and dine. In blessing we'll uncover, in sharing we'll discover your substance and your sign.
Come to me.